back in the room. Oh, you are, oh, 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 bitch, if you will. I'ma tell you how it is. Don't give a shit how you feel. No,
I'm not coming in your arms.
What's up, YouTube? Welcome to the new video. Hope you guys enjoyed the shoulder and bicep workout that I just did, or I did earlier. It was really good. Went hung out with Alden for a little bit, got the newest video before this one posted up at his house, and now I'm going back to my house to grab some clothes because I'm going to spend the night somewhere tonight. But the all power is out in my neighborhood, and coming down the street, it is pitch black. Like right now, the only lighting you see on my face, like I'll turn this off and I'm, yeah, like the only lighting now you see, hold on, let me do it. And then I just turned my light bar on, but it is pitch black in my neighborhood right now. Like this is insane. It looks so creepy. Like look. I feel like it's gonna be one of those movies called Lights Out, where the light shuts off and then it goes, or the light shuts off, you see something, and you turn back on and it gets closer or some stuff like that. But anyways, picking up some clothes right now, waiting for my buddy Dom, and then I will be making my way over to my friend's house with him. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. What's up, guys? So it is Sunday right now and it's about 12:15. I'm about to leave to go pick up two of my buddies. We're gonna go to the gym and I'm gonna get a new bench max today. Hopefully we'll see what happens. Just had some pancakes, put some carbs in my body. When I have more carbs, I seem to perform better in my workouts. So I'm about to leave right now to go over there. My goal is to hit at least 300. That's like my main goal. I've never been able to hit 300 before, so That's what I'm shooting for. Maybe even get more. We'll see what happens. I just have felt really confident in my bench recently, so I want to try to get a new max today. So stay tuned for these next few clips. What's up, YouTube? So I hope you guys enjoyed that the clips of me doing my bench max. I'm so excited because that is the most I've ever gotten, 300 pounds, and I'm just really excited about it. So I started off, I didn't get the beginning, but basically how my bench progression went when I maxed was I did 135 for 10, 185 for 5, 225 for 3, and then 255 for 1, 275 for 1, 285 for 1, and then 300. Now, honestly, the way 300 moved, I do think that I could have gotten 305 if I would have done that first. But what I didn't want to happen was me go up to 305, miss it. But since I used so much energy on 305, if I dropped back down to 300, I would miss that one as well. That's what I did not want, because the most I've ever benched is 295, and I was able to get 300, and I am so happy about it. Finally hit 300 pounds on the bench press, so really exciting. So afterwards, was going to do some more chests and tries, but from doing 300, since I've never done that before, I started to do some flies with it, or we were doing flies and a the easy bar nose breakers, which I don't even think I videoed. We were doing that, and my chest was just in so much, not in pain, but I could tell if I kept doing chest movements that I was going to regret it and possibly tear something. So my chest was just burnt, so I stopped after I did just the two sets on the flies. And I just did strictly triceps. So the first movement we did for triceps was an easy bar nose breaker, and then went on to the single arm extension, and then went on to a straight bar extension with both arms. So overall, such a good workout. Really, really, really excited about getting a new bench PR. Oh my gosh. I like hit a peak for a little while, and I actually dropped down because I thought I was gonna be doing a prep for a powerlifting meet, so I'd have to do a pause, and the most I got for pause was 285, and then since I got hurt and I knew I wouldn't be able to do a powerlifting meet, I just went back to tap and go, and I got 300. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy. But right now I'm at Taco Mac. I'm about to go eat with some friends and enjoy some food. It's Sunday, so it's cheat day. Might not cheat as much today though, because these past few days I wouldn't say I've been slacking, but I've had a few meals that weren't as healthy as they should have been, so I might not go as hard today like I normally do. So like I said, I'm going to go into Taco Mac and enjoy this meal with my friends. So I had an awesome meal at Taco Mac, and now I'm back at my family's house. After Taco Mac, went to Best Buy and Target, because as I talked about in my last video, the phone holder on my tripod broke off, and I got a new tripod. It's a smaller one. The main reason I got it though is because on the inside there was a phone connector, and it actually does work with my other tripod. So I have both of these, which is pretty cool, I guess. The other one I can use to wrap around things, and this one is more just a stand up. So, I mean, I guess one's will be better for stability, and the other one's good to set up on some, you know, wherever, if I'm filming alone, I want better angles, I guess. But right now, I'm back at the family's house, gonna hang out for a little bit, and then I think I have plans to go hang out with some friends tonight, so stay tuned for that. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. I'm definitely going to end it right here. It is Sunday night right now. I hope you guys enjoyed those clips of me in Kroger on the little scooter thing. Went there, got some ice cream, some Halo Top, and then also got a movie from the Redbox or whatever it's called. We watched Why Him? It was really funny. Definitely recommend watching that. It's a good comedy for sure. And I just made my way back home. So I'm going to go just chill out for a little bit and then go to sleep. And then I have to edit this video up tomorrow. So I again hope you guys have enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for staying all the way through to this point. If you have, I mean, obviously you're listening to this, so thank you. I know a lot of people that do, and I know most of you guys probably don't stay this long. So if you did stay till this point, thank you so much for watching. And if you're not subscribed, please subscribe to the channel. You will not be upset with your subscription to my channel, no doubt. Fitness and nutrition advice, every single video, workout tips, whatever you guys need, just let me know. Again, thank you for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video.